Hello everyone, today I'm doing the Ollie's Bargain Outlet ad review. This is for April 13th until April 18th. I'm just going to run through this ad really quickly as I always do, and then I'll head to the store later tonight to check out a lot of these items in person. The Kellogg cereal's on sale for $2.59. They also have a Pandora Flakes one for $1.99, Pretzel Crisps for $2.49, Silk Unsweet Vanilla Almond Milk for 99 cents, Peanuts for $2.99, and Pistachios for $3.99. Meat Snack Sticks for 99 cents, Frank's Red Hot Extra Hot Sauce for 99 cents, Nutri-Grain Bars $1.99, Ketchup $3.29, Hairspray $2.29, Body Wash $1.99, Bar Soap for $5.29, and Women's Gummies for $9.99. The 4-pack curtain sets are on sale again for $14.99, and so are the curtain rods ranging from $12.99 to $14.99. Looks like the bath rugs are also on sale again, ranging from $1.99 to $8.99. And the bed pillows for the standard and queens are $6.99. Tea Lake ironing board for about $20, and the vacuum's on sale again. The Bissell Pet upright carpet cleaner for $120. The 15-piece edge keeper forged knife block set for about $30. And all of your fishing needs are on sale again, ranging from $3.99 to $8.99. Well, that's all for now. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like and subscribe for more. Bye, everyone.